I have a theory as to why that is, and it's this. I think you're right. Roman Reigns might be the best right now. He's performing at a whole different level than everybody else. But he doesn't wrestle with his heart. It's a facade. It always has been. He came out there when he debuted in this company wearing a vest, a bulletproof vest, so you couldn't see his heart. I have a theory that why they connected with me, and this happens every night, I put my heart out there. That happened on SmackDown, right? I've been wrestling for 21 years, Paul. You go out there and you've been out there for 30 minutes, 45 minutes. A lot of guys that have been in this business as long as I have, they get on the apron. I get in there with a chance to fight The Miz, who I absolutely hate. And there's no place in the world I'd rather be. So the big difference is not about who's the best or who wants glory. It's who's willing to go out there and fight with heart. And I don't know if you can tell how passionate I am about this, how much I love this. Like, I just, there's a simple joy to it. And the fact that I'm willing to not do it also tells you how much I love my family. Because that's where my real passion is now. But before I make that move, I'm going to give it my best. And you know, Roman insulates himself with his family. That's not me, guys. That's not me. I like to have fun, and you know what? I like to experience new things. Life is about new experiences. And that's why I've been training with the Alpha Academy. Chad, Otis, come on in.
Oh, yes. Hey-o, there he
hey,
is.
Guys.
There they are. Hey,
back,
Otis.
Back's
okay.
Looking strong.
Yeah. Back's looking strong. So Chad has been teaching us how to use our hips.
Oh, yeah.
Like, really get in with our hips.
Drive inside.
So, Otis, can you show Paul how we use our hips?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Alpha style.
Yeah.
Arm around the man.
Arm around the man.
Alpha style.
And then you drive
him.
And we do that, and what is that going to do? Is that going to help me get people over the top rope?
Toss so many people over the top. All the power
comes
from the hips.
I'm going to toss off so many men.
It's
my coach.
Yeah, and also Chad, what a trainer.
He's the best.
He's been having me do
his level right there. He's on top level.
15 sets of deadlift every other day. My glutes are so strong. My hips are so strong. The only person that I'm worried about with stronger hips in this Royal Rumble match.
Standing right behind
Otis.
You.
Very explosive.
He's got very explosive hips, Paul.
Well, listen, gentlemen,
yes.
Our time has come to an end here. But listen, I
come
know.
To an end.
We're gonna be watching
for the hips on
Sunday.
Before we go, guys,
yes.
Let's show him our hip dance.
Do it.
Our hip dance. Ready? One, two, three.
Yeah! All right, thank you. Can you guys take your mics with you? Good luck at the Royal Rumble to you both.